I have, if you see white pieces in my hair, it is leave-in conditioner, guys. Hey you guys, how are you doing? My name is Tara Wilson and I do all things plus size fashion, beauty, hair care, good stuff like that. Today is a good day because it's light. I feel like it hasn't been light, bright in England for like 3 months. I haven't done a plus size fashion haul in forever. To be fair, I haven't been shopping very much, so that's one of the main reasons. But today I'm doing a really simple loungewear inspired work from home kind of vibe new look plus size fashion haul. I have ordered about 5 jumpers, a couple of lounge sets. Some of it I did decide to send back, which I have. Most of it I've really enjoyed, and actually I probably kept about 70% of the order. So I'm just going to try it on for you guys today. A lot of them are sweats, jumpers, like the one I have on right now. Obviously with us all working from home and us all spending so much more time at home, I know for myself the amount of leave-in that it takes to get my hair looking this tame. Okay, disclaimer, if you see super shiny or white areas in my hair, it's leave-in conditioner, it's nothing cray. But yes, with us all spending more time at home, I know that I won't be going out anytime soon. Loungewear has become the norm, the daily norm, the new normal, and it's kind of what I wear on a day-to-day basis. Working for the NHS, I do have to go into the office every now and again, so my wardrobe does get some action, but for the most part loungewear is what I'm going to be wearing. And we're kind of transitioning at the moment from like winter into spring, which didn't really exist, and hopefully we'll be moving into summer in the next like 8 to 10 weeks ish May-ish time, June-ish time. We will be getting some heat going, and some more sunlight, so I'll be able to film a bit more. My room is super dark, always has been, and therefore it kind of dictates when I feel like filming and when I don't, not just when I can and when I can't, but also when I feel like filming. So you guys are stuck with me. I am going to be doing some more plus size fashion hauls, so if there are any companies that you guys do want to see, you want me to like order from them, or any styles of clothing, like summer dresses or summer loungewear or tracksuits, whatever, let me know in the comments below. I'm gonna get on with this haul because my intros are always too long. So if you want to see what I picked up from New Look to wear in the house, then keep on watching. I am actually wearing the first thing. This is a tie-dye hoodie, which I think the hood is quite cute. It did come as a tracksuit, but the tracksuit bottoms were very baggy and I'm not about that life. I have on leggings with it, which works fine. They're very thin leggings, but I'm inside and I'm not going outside. If I was going outside, I'd wear more like thick ponte leggings or double up. I tend to do that sometimes. Some white trainers, good to go. I think it's pretty cute. I did have a discount code, and so I paid $14.99. I can't remember. Yeah, I think I paid $14.99. I think that's 25% off. I think it's $19.99 full price. So I think $14.99 is fair for a hoodie like this. It's very comfy. I got it in a size 28. And I think because it is cotton, it is nice and roomy. There's plenty of room, and it comes down, like you can see, it comes down pretty long, way over my bum, which is why I got it in this size, because I hate when hoodies like stop here. It's kind of a pet peeve of mine. So pretty self-explanatory, quite cute. I think this is the next item. Again, very self-explanatory. It's a sweat, but the phrase is everything. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you know that I am all about self-love. All of my channels are about self-love. And I have been on a self-love journey for years, and I'm still learning about myself, and I'm still learning to love myself. But this is, it's nice because it's comfy. I can wear it in the house, I can run out if I want to. To be honest, I would wear this anywhere. I would wear it even if I was going shopping or lunch with the girls. Like, I would wear this anywhere. I say lunch with the girls. I said lunch with the girls, just so you know. I said lunch with the girls. But I would wear this anywhere, and not that I go anywhere, but I would wear this anywhere. And my hair is still giving leave-in conditioner vibes, but we will keep it moving. I think this was nice. I'm keeping it. It's very comfortable, and it's a size 28 again, but it does fit bigger than, I don't know if you can see all the room here, it does fit bigger than the other hoodie. The other hoodie is like a stiffer organic kind of cotton. I say organic, but that's because organic cotton to me is always stiff. But that one's like 100% cotton, not very stretchy kind of sweatshirt material, whereas this is more soft. It's much softer, and it is a bit more stretchy, and it does come up bigger. It was $17.99, and I think I paid less than that, again with a discount code. I paid about £14, £13.99 I think I paid. So I think cute, right? Definitely in the house worthy, put it that way, and still outdoors worthy too. So I thought this was too cute not to keep. This is like a little two-piece, so it's like a knitted jumper, and then you've got knitted joggers as well. These fit me, these did fit quite big, but I kept them anyway. Price and size. So in this, I got a size large. No, sorry, I got a size medium. And I think, for some reason, I think the medium was working out at a 26, 28, I think, if I'm correct. I could be wrong. But I will leave the links down below anyway so you guys can check them out. I'm sure they were on sale, so I don't know if they're still available. But I paid £12 for this jumper, amen to that, and I paid £10 for the joggers. I think when we're working from home, well, I don't know, I say we, but when I am working from home, after 1 or 2 days of not getting dressed properly, not doing my makeup, today's the first day I've done makeup in months. But like proper makeup, because I just filmed a video. I'm not sure which video is coming out first, so I don't want to say. I'll link it down below. But eventually, I will link it down below. So I've just done a video on this makeup look. But when we are working from home, it's so easy to overlook little things which make you feel good about yourself. Getting dressed makes me feel good about myself. Doing makeup makes me feel good about myself. Moisturizing and over moisturizing with like little wet white strands of leave-in conditioner makes me feel good about myself. And there's a lot of those things which I think I have been forgetting to do while working from home. My hair has been in a bun on the top of my head, and I've been wearing like mismatch old kind of house clothes which don't make me feel good. So this is why I wanted to do this haul. This is why I wanted to spend the coins and actually get some loungewear which I felt good in, or I thought was cute. I'm not trying to look sexy or anything, but I mean just something to make me feel okay in myself and remind myself that I am worthy of feeling good whether I'm dolled up or not, you know. And that's why I wanted to do this video. So I think for £22 in total, I think this is a very cute lounge set. And I love the fact that it's not sweatshirt material. I love the fact that it is that knit material because it's super stretchy. And I just think it makes it a bit different. It makes it a bit different to a tracksuit. So I'm actually looking forward to wearing this out. I think I'm going to be very, very comfortable in this. So tell me what you guys think. I'm intrigued to know your thoughts. You guys are probably thinking, if this girl shows me one more jumper, sweat or hoodie, I'm done. This is the last sweat. Again, self-love all up in that. I'm not even gonna say anymore. Oh, I've got it on with the knitted joggers. So This sweat I paid $13.49. This is a size 26. There's still lots of room. I don't know, it just about covers my bum. Nothing bad to say. It's very soft on the inside as well, and I like that. I like that kind of material. And for $13.49, I don't think you can go wrong. I did pick up some knitted joggers. These are in a size 24, and I don't think you can go wrong with knitted joggers. They're plain black, and they were $12.99. And I'm sure I again, discount code, I think I paid 10. And I also picked up very soft, so soft, these kind of leopard print joggers down the side, and they are fleece on the inside, and I love that about them. These I picked up in a 24, very generous, and they fit. I've tried them already. I just thought it would be a bit boring to try on two more pairs of tracksuit bottoms. But you can see they fit in the exact same way as the knitted joggers, but they just have that print down the side, and the other ones are ribbed, which I love ribbed. I love ribbed everything. I love ribbed everything. So all in all, it was a really cheap haul actually, and loungewear, as I said, I'm living in loungewear at the moment, so I'm not sad about it at all. These curves, these black animal side stripe joggers, then they were $9.74, and to wear in the house, I mean, you can't go wrong. I will just add that I once did a blog post, I will link it down below, on newlook and how abysmal their plus size range was. I received a couple of items with holes in. I received items that were dirty, that were soiled. I thought their range was abysmal for plus sizes. I mean, I know this is only loungewear and it's only just jumpers and sweats I've ordered really, but I think that the range is definitely improving. I think that particularly in something that's on trend, that's current, loungewear is big at the moment because everybody's only wearing loungewear. So I think to have so much choice, jumpers, t-shirts, joggers, tracksuits, hoodies, kind of ribbed sets as well. They had leggings, tops and robes and cardigan sets, and to have all of that for plus sizes in a range of colours, like I said, they're moving in the right direction. So I just wanted to add that into this video because that blog post did get a lot of attention, and I got a lot of I wouldn't say blowback because it wasn't negative, but I got a lot of comments saying yes, like their plus size range is like awful. So I think people could see it as well, so I can't complain. Very simple haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, let me know if there's anything you would like me to try out for you guys on here on this channel. If you've liked what you've seen here, please do subscribe. It helps me out. Give this video a like. Please share around if you think it will help somebody. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, you guys. Stay safe.